Hey, this is a vlog that I made earlier this year on January 1st, 2024, when I hiked up to Mount Fitzroy in El Chaltén, Patagonia, with my family. The hike was a total of 16 miles and took us 10 hours to complete, but it was extremely beautiful. Hope you enjoy the video.
Here, my family, done with the dinner.
Hello.
Headed to get ice cream, maybe, if it's open. We'll see.
Just got into the trailhead. Yeah, we're just taking it. This is the trailhead. Big mountain just behind us. Rapids.
Trying to watch cartoons through the static. Thinking, where am I gonna be if I'm ever 23? Oh, I'm looking at life unfold. Dreaming of the green and gold, just like the ancient stone. Every sunrise, I know those eyes you gave to me. They let me see.
Freeman family just made it to the first lookout. Looks pretty cool. We are alive, we did make it. And we have just the vast majority left to go.
Feeling like a star in the city, and suddenly it seems that I'm where I'm supposed to be. Oh, and now I'm fully grown, and I'm seeing everything clearer. Just sweep away that dust.
Au revoir. Raymond family has made it to Mirador Fitzroy. It is about 6:30 a.m. 5 kilometers in.
Dreaming of the green and gold, just like the ancient stone. Every sunrise, I know those eyes you gave to me. They let me see where I come from. Oh, green and gold.
We are climbing Fitzroy still. Pretty far in, no idea how long. It's about 8 a.m. I think.
River. What?
7:30.
Okay. We're making good time. Airways to go. We are about to do the steep part of the mountain. Things look pretty cool. We're like 7 or 8 kilometers in out of 10. We are going to a path right up the mountain. Going to be quite hard. Hello, vlog. We're all here, Friedman family. We are about to do our little climb to the top, but we're gonna break for lunch first. Starting the very difficult part of the track without warning signs. So, here we go.
Hey, this is Editor Ben here. The audio file for this clip got corrupted, so I'm gonna take a wild guess at what I'm saying in this clip. Probably talking about, oh my gosh, that section was so difficult, boo-hoo, because it was just a giant rock scramble. And then we get to the top and there's a false peak. So we have one little hill left to climb and then we're at the top.
Hello vlog, we're all here and we made it to the top of the lake. Very cool. And we're gonna do one more tiny peak. We're gonna climb one more peak right here to see the second lake. More climbing to do. 10:46, New Year's Day. Awesome. 2024.
Sometimes late when things are real and share the gift of gab between themselves.
This clip is a video we caught at the top of Fitzroy where we saw sheets of ice and snow melting and falling hundreds of feet down and crashing into the rock and lake below. It was incredibly loud because of the walls around it, and it was a super cool thing to see. Just reverberated all over the valley, so it was pretty cool.
Hello vlog, it's almost 12. We're headed down because a good number of people have showed up. So we're excited to leave. And we're headed all the way, we think, past this little mound. think that's where City is, but all the way around. Image going down, down,
down, down. So said green like the that he didn't already have. And cause never was a reason for the evening or the Tropic of Sir.
Hello vlog. We finished the hike, total of 16 miles, and it took us 10 hours, and we are going to get waffles.
Image going down, 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 down. So green like a...
These next few clips are just some videos from the rest of our trip. Some of them are in El Chalten, and some of them are from Torres del Paine in Chile.
No, eyes never did give nothing to the tin man that he didn't already have. And cause never was the reason the Tropic of Sir.